What is going on, everybody? My name is Z-Berry. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we are checking out the new AR that they have added to Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War called the Groza. It looks very similar to the other AR, the QZBH3ACP TCPCP STD C3P, that gun. It looks very similar to that. It's got like the backward loading mag, the iron sights over the top. I am not a big fan of when they add wood to guns. Like, you notice, like, it's a little bit of wood on it. So, hoping a good variant comes out for it that we can get before I end up using this thing. But yeah, I don't have any attachments for it. I just have the gun itself. So let's hop into a match and see what we can do.
Oh, hello?
Oh, we're like halfway through a game. Oh, Jesus! Is this thing amazing? What the hell are these sights? Dude, this thing is a laser beam. No way this is really... I just got lucky. I had to have just gotten lucky on those shots.
Securing Charlie.
Whose damn side are you on?
Yeah. I don't even know who killed me.
Kill.
Oh, thank God. Just any optic. This iron sight, I don't know who the hell designed that shit, but that is not good. Bro, you can't just hop down in front of me like that. I would have slaughtered you. The action was not what I anticipated. Jesus. Another game out here in the pines. Hopefully the Groza will do better than the friggin' pea-shooting MAC-10 we played with the other day. You're dead. You're almost dead. I'm dead.
Taking Bravo.
This thing is good. Me like slot. Get out of my face. Both of you. This gun is good. The whole friggin' team! Help! Bro, you're on the thing. You're on the escalator. You gotta heal a little bit. Come on now. I heard him. I just didn't know what side of the thing he was going on. This thing shreds. Shit. Anybody else ever do that? Like, you go around a corner and you're like trying to get it, so you kind of go like, watch my face, but also watch my screen. Like, you do this. I do that all the time. Not again? No, I'll kill you again. Ah! Tell him! I only picked Stone as an operator because he's ex-SAS, which means he was British Special Ops, basically. And that reminds me of Price. In other words, he's going to talk like Price. Does this guy not see me? I'm bright red. Ah! Wow! Wow! What are you pre-frying the core?
Aqua Barra Pandy?
Aqua Panda Berry? What the fuck is this guy's name? Aqua Berry Panda. And that right there is the new Groza in Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. Dude, this gun is nasty. Oh, okay, that was me. Alrighty, everybody. That is going to do it for the video today. Hope everybody enjoyed. If you haven't gone out and got this gun, it's like level... I can't remember what level it is. It's like 30 in the Battle Pass, which isn't even too bad. If you pre-order the game, you get the first 20 levels of the Battle Pass free anyway, so you don't even have to buy it, because you basically already did. But yeah, I mean, I literally had, what, a barrel attachment? I had a barrel attachment and a red dot sight on that gun, and that gun was good. I'm a big fan. I did a review. I gave my initial impressions of the SMG, and I showed that I did not like it. The AR, on the other hand, fantastic weapon. Feels very similar to like the Ram 7 or the TAR 21 that they added in Modern Warfare, the first gun that they added to that. Just a really fast-firing AR. It honestly feels better than, the XM4, the Commando that I started with when I started the Dark Matter grind, the first gun that you get in this game, the first AR, that felt better. It feels better than the Krig 6. I'm using the Krig 6 currently, as you can see, and the Groza was better than the Krig 6, so definitely a good AR, definitely a good add to the game. Big fan of it. I will catch you guys in the next one. Make sure you go follow Orlando Reapers, Destined to Dominate, Triumph Chairs, all that stuff. I think I said it at the beginning, but I don't even remember. And Catalyst for a Change. Go check it all out. I'll see you guys later.